All right, Keely, thank you. And there you see it. Let's take you live to the Kennedy Space Center right now, where you're looking at the shuttle Discovery. It's on launch pad 39A as NASA engineers get ready for this afternoon's launch. It's at 4:50, and you will see it live right here on News Channel 5 during Oprah.
It's quite a sight, one you want to savor now that we know that we're down to the last few launches. A lot of you here in South Florida will also be watching it from outside your homes or businesses as it lifts off later today. Even more people will be packed outside the Kennedy Space Center to see it up close.
And News Channel 5's Kristen Caddell is live this morning at Jetty Park, just outside the Kennedy Space Center, where people from all across the country have come for a look at one of the shuttle program's final missions. Kristen, good morning. There's got to be a lot of excitement out there, even at this early hour, 6:03.
Yeah, good morning, John. You can feel the excitement in the air here, and NASA is expecting about 40,000 people to pack into this area here at the Jetty Campground. You can see there are actually a good number of RVs here. We've seen people pulling out their chairs, getting their spots early, and one of those people over here is Jerry. Jerry, thanks for joining us. So just talk to us a little bit about how far you came from.
We're from Bismarck, Illinois. It's a little over 1,000 miles here.
1,000 miles to see the launch.
Yeah, well, we're down here for the winter, but yeah, it so happened that we're able to be here when the launch is going to take place.
So why did you guys want to come and see this launch, this particular one?
Well, you know, the old saying is you got something on your bucket list. Well, this is one of my bucket lists. So, and there's three other couples here with the wife and I.
So have you talked to a lot of people around here over the course of your stay here? Are they all kind of talking about the launch as well?
Yeah. I think most everybody's here for about the same reason. That we come every year, but it just so happened it worked out this way.
So you're counting down. It's almost time.
Yes, almost.
Are you pumped?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Jerry's pumped. Thanks for joining us this very early in the morning here. And again, the launch is at 4:50. They're going to start fueling up the shuttle at about 7:30, and the astronauts will head to the launch pad about 2:30. We'll, of course, be here throughout the day and bring you any updates. We're going to send it back to you in the studio, guys.
Kristen, is it pretty much a full house there right now? I mean, like, can basically no one get in there? Or could people still
No, it's...
Go
it's,
ahead.
It's not a full house, but as you guys were saying, as early as it is, you know, we're seeing a gentleman walk over here. He's got his cup of coffee in his hand. There's activity in the RVs. There's definitely people out here ready for this.
All right, Kristen, thank you so much.